This 16-year-old girl from Pakistan, it's been a long ride up to the top of Winter Park, Colorado. And when she steps off the lift, you just might notice what makes her so exceptional. Incha Afsar manages to ski with just one leg. Carving down the mountain at 60 miles per hour on a single ski, as I struggle to keep up on two.
I gotta say, impossible to keep up with you.
She only sits still to ride back up.
I'm a person that likes going fast, doing everything fast. Schoolwork, to like test taking, like, I just like speed. I was born in Pakistan, and then in 2005, I lost my leg in the earthquake there.
An earthquake that killed over 80,000 people and displaced 4 million more. Incha lost her left leg after her school collapsed, and it was trapped in the rubble.
Like 6 months later, I came to the U.S. So it kind of helped me get over it, just being like away from it. I came to the U.S. to get a prosthetic, and that's how I first met my guardians now, American guardians.
How was the snow?
Ted Bent and his family in Connecticut provided Incha with a place to stay during her medical journey.
My family offered to put her in school.
And then from there on, just like living the normal New England life, and then skiing was just part of it. Like everyone skied, so I just started.
And the skiing took, and who would have imagined?
For my family, it's like kind of shocking because they don't understand what it is in a way. Because like, we don't have skiing in Pakistan, so it's like hard for them to process the idea. There's so much snow, it's like definitely different, but I love it. I come from a place where it's like not common for women to be athletes to the U.S. and then pursuing a sport that I love, that might inspire people to come out and do what they want to do, despite everything that's like holding them back.
She's now among a shrinking number of immigrants who will be given a second shot in the United States.
What's been the highlight of your life?
Being given this chance to come to the U.S. and experience something like a different life, two different like worlds pretty much, from like Pakistan to the U.S. and managing to fit in two friends of them, like respecting both cultures at the same time.
It's an 8,000-mile journey from the sand to the snow.